grew up in northern Wisconsin, okay? Like, to Minnesotan parents in northern Wisconsin, that's a lot of white. But we grew up there because my dad didn't want to live anywhere. You can't just take a leak outside. And yeah, that's all available to you there. But you try to explain that, a small town, 500 people big, you try to explain that to somebody from LA or New York, and you're like, well, in a town that size, you ever see a semi-truck? Whew, what a day that was. You're excited, you're scared, you're like, oh man, maybe we're getting a shipment. Oh, something's coming in. Tell the townspeople, maybe it's my birthing hips.